I guess if we find the chainsaw recipe, I can use that too. Since I went mining, apparently I can make the top tier of chainsaw and auger.
Nice.
Like, all the recipes I've been finding, though, have been fucking cooking.
Apparently I want you to be a chef.
Well, if you want me to be a chef, don't give me them. Because now I'm definitely not going to spec into the chef points. I'm already unlocking them all.
Alrighty.
Pretty much. You already did the entire underground bunker?
Yeah, it wasn't that big. Small one.
Sad face. Oh, we got this big place over here.
Yep. Junk.
Well, that's usually like cars and stuff to break down for gas.
I'm just gonna hang out here and eat some pizza. I'll just be protecting the bikes.
Come on, give me gas. Whoops. Yeah, I found out there. And a Loctabic. Thanks. Whoa, nice haul. Thank you. Yeah, that's kind of crappy loot.
It's just they like must have just cooked it and right down the street or something.
Probably.
Oh, right over the head. There's a headshot.
I'm stealing his shit.
Some kind of Friday family fun night special or something.
What's going on here? I've got no more food in there.
Life Hope Cabin. What the hell? It's like the Boy Scout.
It's the cult.
We got a well, so it must be underground. I know this guy's kind of on that block.
Your gas. Well, 19 repair kits and mini bike handles. I need that piece of crap.
Thank you.
Oh, hello there. And goodbye. See that. Oh, it's empty. Ooh, another one. Whoops. Shot him in the balls. Oh well. Amazed I didn't fall there.
That's not cool when the fucking zombie spawns on you. I go to this grave to see if there's anything there and he just fucking spawns.
Anything useful up here? Sneaky. Yep, these would have been in here.
I'm invading your mini boat.
Okay, I'm out of space.
Cemetery.
I'm gonna grab the gas over here real quick. Of course it's empty.
I wanna throw this at someone.
Well, there's someone coming.
Thank you. Herbal antibiotics. 10% chance to cure infection. Yeah. That led down to like a there's something. Junk. There's two mods in here, I can't carry them.
How about 40 bullets to your side? Ooh, Vandal disappeared.
DC'd.
Funny that his motorcycle's still here.
Yep. It'll always be there until it's destroyed. Damage 18. That's 19 with two mods. Ooh, iron chest armor, huh?
I'm gonna go ahead and loot this house while we wait for him.
Oh, you got a purple turret? Let's see. I want to check this house out. I'm a part of inventory. So I need paper.
Ah.
Stop bobbling your head. Gotcha. Sure. Surprise, there's no zombie in there.
Purple pistol.
Nice.
If anybody wants it, I don't need two pistols.
Yeah, I'll take it. Using that blue one. Accidentally destroyed it. Oh, there's a doggy over here somewhere.
Somebody's not happy.
Apparently, everybody wants to kill me right now.
Where are you?
House across from me. Like in the basement. Jesus. I do not like the sound of those dogs. Yeah, just in case. Yeah. Dog. Yeah, you come down. Safe over there. Okay, seriously, I am sick and tired of hearing this. Enough already, jeez. Damn. I forgot to search the car. Okay, now you did. Yeesh. Whole lot of nope in this place. Another safe. And another safe. Via lockpicks, there's a lot of safes in this house. A lot of safes. Come on. Okay. that's just a 50%er. Grab it.
All Ralph's fault.
It's all Venlo's fault.
Fucking Discord.
That's not Discord, it's actually the new Steam.
Yeah. Well, Discord's what went out first. Yeah. It started breaking up to where I couldn't, like, I was pushing to talk and I couldn't talk, but I could hear you. And I was still playing the game, then it went dead. And I could still destroy blocks, and then the game started going skipping, and then finally kicked me and froze it. So Discord went first.
Yeah, I'm really not liking the new Steam. I don't know why they had to change it.
I think I'm just done for the night. I could leave my bike out there. I'll get it when I log in tomorrow. I didn't realize it was already 6 p.m.
See how much goes on this one. 88. Why am I getting 88 on that one when I was getting 96 too on this one? What? 16. So they got ramped up. Stats now? Hmm. Looks like the weapons have random stats when you pick them up.
Yeah.
Did not notice that.
Told you that yesterday when I was making the armor and shit.
I got a purple junk turret that has less magazine size than the old one.
Yep.
And less fire rate.
I had a gray weapon that had more damage than my fucking green, and I was like, goddamn.
Oops, let me pick my stuff back up.
Eat for dinner. see, it's Discord. Fucking did it again.
No. Well, I hear you.
Yeah, no, I mean, like, the clicking. So, I have it where when it push it talks, it notifies me by making a noise when my mic opens and closes.
I shocked a zombie in the net.
And so when it stops making that noise, it's usually when Discord's starting to fuck up and it's about to drop.
Do you guys have an aversion to searching the trash?
I get through it. It's just I miss them sometimes.
Okay, I am completely full. I hate glue in there. So is that junk jar? It's got a little bit more effective range, that's about it.
I'm gonna run to the box.
Sounds like shit. 18-2. Durability. The rest is kind of worse. And
it's
better.
The dumping long coal mining.
Coal mining?
Yep, I'm gonna stop and see what they got.
I don't need coal. Also a supply drop.
Do you need the recipe for the crucible?
Yes.
have your pickaxe? Because that's full of coal.
There's a glass on it.
Shit. I found your coal mining spot there,
Weird that it's covered with glass. It's so weird.
There's a whole coal mine under here.
Mark it, I guess. Mining it all up. Let's see. Thank you. What do I need to get this up again? Just 1 point. I can leave that. That's gonna need level 3. Finally. That's cold. Yeah, I'm on stamina, come back to me.
I see you found the mine. Yeah. All the coal you could ever.
Oh, there's a cool one. This one, actually, I want this. Oh boy, that's gonna be a while. Thank you. Okay, how do I get into here though? Find a mark hole. Why the hell do I have broken glass on me? Stupid thing. Is there a way out? Does that even actually work? Oh, that's over here again. Well, crap. Yeah, they destroy something. We got plenty of water. Okay, that does not work. Oh, here we go. Had me a little worried. Definitely making our way back. We are way too overloaded. Seriously? I did not even touch that. Oopsie. That slip and slide is kind of weird. Starting to get used to it though. Ouch. Yeah, we're pretty loaded. I'm cold now. Let's see.
How did you get here before me?
Drove like mad in a straight line.
Put that purple pistol in there for you.
Blink F. Get that one. Let's keep her. Keep her. Thank you.
shovel in there too. With the guns and stuff.
Ooh, marksman. Yoink. Okay, so the purple one's better. Let's see. With the extended barrel. Yoink. Can I fix the barrel on you? It's not Maven, so more accuracy better. Is there anything else I put on it? Oh my god, I can make a full auto. It's gonna be interesting. So I'm making the laser. And I wish we had a weapon flashlight. Oh well.
I'm gonna take a little break.
Same. Faster attack speed. Alright, everybody. I'm gonna call it for now.